Asian Heritage Month is a time to celebrate and to learn more about many Canadians of Asian heritage who have contributed to Canada's strength and prosperity. I would like to take this occasion to honor one particular Vietnamese Canadian, Dr. Dao Ba Ngoc. His story, I believe, is very exceptional. Dr. Ngoc was a former medical officer in the Army of the Republic of Vietnam and has always been deeply committed to helping those in need. After the fall of Saigon in 1975, Dr. Ngoc was held as a prisoner of war and suffered the terrors and atrocities of the communist regime. Despite his forthcoming hardships, he chose to save lives as a medical doctor of the People's Army and work tirelessly to heal the sick and the wounded. As with thousands and thousands of the Vietnamese Canadian, Dr. Ngoc was eventually forced to leave Vietnam and found refuge in Canada. And still today, after all these years, Dr. Ngoc continued to give back to his community. Dr. Ngoc now serves as president of the Vietnamese Canadian community in Greater Montreal. In addition to helping those in Canada, he is also raising money for disaster victims across the globe. Dr. Ngoc's strength and generosity of spirit is an example to us all. He is a hero to the Vietnamese Canadian across the country. I hope that you will take the time to learn more about his story. Enjoying this year, Heritage Asian Month celebration. Thank you.